lose. Let's duel Stephanie. All right. Ooh. Bigsmuff, Meowth, Snorlax, Kangaskhan. Wow, right off the bat, we got a lot. Kangaskhan would be a good start. Put everyone on the bench. Yes, we're going first. Tongue. And let's just get ourselves a whole new hand. Ghastly, Wigglytuff, Energy Search, Pokemon Breeder. Our bench is full, though. Fetch. Pokemon Trader. See if I can get a Persian for Meowth. There we are. Colorless. I think I want that on Wigglytuff. And then swap Wigglytuff in. Because Do the Wave is going to be powerful with a stacked bench. Yeah, I probably should have been giving stuff to Snorlax. Wigglytuff. The wave! 60 damage. Inks? No energy cards on it. It can't do anything. Let's try to stack Snorlax. Do the wave! Thank you. grab the psychic energy. Do the wave! Psychic, nice. Muzan. Do the wave! Psychic energy. Slowpoke's on the bench. Mr. Mime. Invisible wall, whenever attack, including your own, does 30 or more damage to Mr. Mime after applying weakness and resistance. Prevent that damage, any other effects that will happen. Amnesia. Can't do the wave anymore. Alright, we'll try and put him to sleep. So that does put him to sleep automatically. Just a matter if he wakes up at between turns. Okay, good. Still asleep. He can't make us forget how to use Do the Wave now. We did it!